Hi, Paula here, checking in for today's challenge. I did the box breathing technique for 5 seconds, five hold it, and then five inhale, hold it, and then did that three times, and then I went for a walk. Actually, I did it more than three times. I mean, I've been doing it throughout the whole day, and it's been great. Like, it feels good to do it. I feel my lungs are getting a workout, actually. They're somewhat, I don't even know if it's the word is sore, but I feel them stretching. So I've been doing it ever since the live video this morning by Jesse. And also, I just did my walk. I left my phone behind, and I didn't take anybody else with me, and I just took in all the sights and sounds of this beautiful forest right behind me. As you can see, it could give you a little bit of a view, and I noticed all the green things sprouting from the ground. I mean, we're just coming out of a long winter here in Toronto, Canada. So it was great to see and great to notice, great to be aware of it. And the oxygen felt great. See you in the next challenge. Oh, and nighttime ritual tonight as well. And water. Definitely keeping up with my water all throughout the day. Looking forward to all your comments and your progress as well.